Thousands of years ago, the world was a dangerous place. A place where predator and prey didn't get along. A place where savage beasts lurked in every shadow. Blood, 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 and death. And that is why I'm glad I live today, because back then, I would be lunch.
That was just a little. Oh, boy. That's enough. It's very graphic. Okay. Thank you, Fawn and... Hey, you are.
Fawn, pick up your intestines. Thank you.
Hey, that was great. You had me, bud.
Hey, guys, could you straighten that banner? The other... No, your side goes up there, Hilda. There you go. Okay, Melody Mammals, you're up. Rory, Woody, Sally, and Judy. Two, three, four.
What do we love about our city? That's why we sing this little ditty. We'll all be what we wanna be, 'cause Zootopia gives us opportunity.
I wanna work with wood, 'cause I'm a woodchuck.
I'm a raccoon, so I'm gonna drive a trash truck.
Squirrels like me wanna sell some nuts.
And I'm a bunny, so I wanna grow carrots.
I don't wanna grow carrots.
What is your problem?
What? I don't.
Everyone take a five. Judy, it's just a song.
Well, it makes it sound like because I'm a rabbit, I only have a future in carrots. What if I want to be an astronaut? Or a paramedic? Or,
Judy, look, certain mammals are just better at some things than others. When I was your age, I wanted to be a firefighter. But armadillos ball up at the first sign of danger, so I became a teacher.
Mrs. Armadillo!
Hang on, Warren. Look, I'm not saying you can't be what you want to be. I'm saying that what you want to be should be realistic.
Mrs. Armadillo! Mrs. Armadillo!
In a moment, Warren. I'm talking to...
But Bobby Camel's up the tree again!
What?
Look! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, oh, goodness!
Okay, Bobby. Just stay calm.
I climbed up and I can't get down.
Take a deep breath. Just like last time.
I don't know why I did that.
That branch isn't gonna hold him.
He's gonna fall.
Ah, somebody call the police.
Oh, what is that? Wait, what?
Oh, what?
I can get it. Come on.
Oh, come back, you little rascal.
Well, that was some quick thinking. What's your name, young lady?
Judy Hopps, sir.
Well, Judy Hopps, you are a hero. You know, you should think about being a police officer.
Her? She can't be a cop. She's just a bunny.
Listen, son. This is Zootopia, where anyone can be anything.
Keep it up, but in 50 years, you'll be promoted to this job.
Hmm.
Next.
I'll take 2 vanilla jumbos with extra peanuts and no cherries, please.
Wow. Guess I should get the junior size.
1 junior sundae.
Yowzers! Good thing I eat like a horse.
Grab a seat, don't break nothing. We'll bring it to you. Next customer.
Hello. Hey. There I am. 1 jumbo pop for my boy, please. You want red or blue, pal?
He can't eat all that. Why don't you pick something else?
I'd rather not pick something else. He's been looking forward to this for weeks.
Listen, Fox, he's not gonna finish it. It's gonna drip all over the place, and I'm gonna have to clean up your kid's mess. Pick something different, or go somewhere else.
You're holding up the line.
Whoa. Excuse me. Now, could we go somewhere else? Sure, but we have come here. Why? Pachydermiopathy. He thinks he's an elephant. Do not smirk, please. He has lived with this affliction his entire life. Every day is a battle. We even talked about species reassignment, but I can barely afford all the peanuts as it is, so instead, I got him this little trunk right there. Buddy, give us a little toot. Is that not adorable? I mean, I am not going to be the one to tell him what you're feeling is wrong, that you're just a fox, because that would break his sweet little heart. Do you want to break his sweet little heart?
$15.
Oh, thank you. 15 big ones coming right up. Well, hang on. Oh, no, are you kidding me? Oh, I must have left my wallet at the orphanage.
He's an orphan?
He was, officer. He sure was, but 30 minutes ago, I went ahead and made the best decision of my life. Yeah, I'm a dad. Yeah, and this guy, he's just been through so much. I just want to make him happy. But, I'm sorry, buddy. Gotta be about the worst birthday ever.
And it's his birthday?
It is, the big 4. Yeah, Doc said he'd never make it past 3, but he's my little fighter.
Wait, sir? If it's his birthday, shouldn't he get it for free?
No free jumbo pops.
No, he's right. If there's one thing that I want to teach him, aside from the ability to speak, it's that in Zootopia there are no free handouts. Even for this sweet, helpless orphan who is blind.
Underestimating me, you'll find, is a big mistake. I am without limits. I'm limitless.
Suck it up. Oh, no.
Hey, there's my girl. Told you she'd call. How's the big city, Bun Bun?
Good. It's good.
Use that fox taser?
No, Dad.
But is that Trudy?
Ask her if she's been eaten yet.
No, for goodness sake. No one got eaten, Pop-Pop.
Well, foxes are red because they were made by the devil.
Oh, dear. So, tell me about your first day.
Oh, it was really great.
What's wrong?
I'm fine.
You are not fine. Your ears are droopy. You need me to come out there. Still, pack the car.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm just tired from a big day in the field.
Yeah? You out there making the world a better place?
Yep. I'm really making a difference.
Wow. Good for you, Bun Bun. I mean, not that I didn't think you'd make it. It's just, you're doing something I never thought a bunny could do. I guess all you needed was a chance to prove yourself. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah.
You keep making chances for yourself.
Okay.
And keep that fox taser under your pillow. I love you, honey. Very much.
I love you guys, too.
There's my girl. Told you she'd call. How's the big
Sid?
Use that fox taser.
Ask her if she's been eaten yet.
No, for goodness sake. No one got eaten, Pop-Pop.
Well, foxes are red because they were made by the devil.
Oh, dear. So, tell me about your first day.
Claw hazard!
I got a case.
Nice. Case of what?
No, a case.
Oh, good for you.
Think I can borrow a desk?
Ooh, take Bob's. He's out on paid migration.
Let's hear it.
I think you don't want me to prove I'm more than a bunny. Because if I do, you'd have to accept the fact that you could be more than a fox.
Still animals. Anyway, you want to find Otterton? You talk to the driver of that car, Montius. I'll give you his address.
Mr. Monchus! I'd like to ask you some questions about Emmett Otterton. Please, Mr. Monchus?
You said this was a safe house.
Yeah, safe house. With a space in the middle. A house that is safe.
Yeah, that's cute.
Judy! Oh, thank goodness.
Mom?
You were supposed to call every day, and we got worried. And I mean, in the city, there's all kinds of unsavory animals.
Well, look who brought some breakfast.
Judy, quietly, pass me a fox taser.
You have a fox taser?
Dad, he's with me. It's okay.
You brought a fox to your home?
He's more than a fox, Dad.
Sweet cheese and crackers, he's your boyfriend.
You know what? This has been great. I was actually just leaving.
No, wait.
It's fine.
Honey, if the fox wants to leave...
No, look, he is not the fox. His name is Nick, and he is helping me solve a big case, and he is my friend. And if anyone is uncomfortable being in the same room with him, there's the door.
If you're working a big case, why you got a meter maid uniform?
She's not a meter maid, Thomas. She's a real cop. They gave her a fancy car and everything. Isn't that right, Bun Bun?
Technically, I'm not a real cop. Yet.
Judy, you lied to me?
Mom,
okay, you know what? That's it. You're going home right now, young lady. Pack it up. Let's go.
Dad!
No! I was worried about you coming here in the first place, and now you're lying and other things. And, you know, Judy, this is not who you are.
So she lied about being a meter maid. Okay, look at that vest, son. Hold it up. Look at that thing. Who wouldn't lie about that? Okay, here's the thing. When I first saw Officer Toot Toot here, I thought she's gonna get stepped on. But you know what she said? Bunnies from the burrows do not get stepped on. They step up.
And she has.
So, Dad, can I call you Dad? We only have 12 hours left to solve this big case. And you make her go back to Carrotville now. Gosh, we'll never know if Officer Hops could be a real cop, will we? All I'm saying is, just give her a chance.
Well, I guess we could give her 12 hours, right, Mother?
There you go. Go on home. Make another baby.
Now, you two be careful, okay? Because there is that savage animal on the loose.
No, Dad, he's not on the loose. The cops got him.
Oh, no, he's still out there. It's all over the news.
Bye. Drive safe.
Honey, just to clarify, he's not your boyfriend, right?
Out.
Doctor, spare me.
We both know what they have in common.
Thousands of years ago, the world was a different place. A place
where everybody was naked.
Animals were divided into two groups. Predators with the sharp teeth and prey with the flat teeth. And why weren't we friends? Finnick.
Because we wouldn't share.
Close. Because predators would eat us. But just to be extra safe, we have the tame collar. When a predator gets agitated, the tame collar reminds him to be good.
So now all mammals can be together.
What's GNU? Huh, see what I did? Looking good, madam. Keep it up. Good day to you. Guess bunnies really do make more bunnies. Oh. Chin up, pal. Okay, big guy. Who's ready for some ice cream?
The baby. I'm a grown mammal, Fennec Fox. It is degrading to my entire species.
Relax, you're gonna buzz yourself.
I am in a diaper!
They make all the rules. That's the real ripoff.
People think I'm a kitty, but I'm really just a fox.
Hello, Mr. Wild. I'm your vet, Dr. Armadillo. I understand you hurt your neck. We're going to have to go ahead and temporarily remove your collar for the checkup. Have you ever had enough?
Nope, but I got my pants off, and we're all enjoying that.
Nothing to worry about.
Here we go.
Hold on, just a bruise.
Whoa. Can you just give me 5 more seconds of this?
Unfortunately, no. But if I had a dollar every time I heard that...
Yeah, you'd be the richest mammal in Zootopia.
What does every Pred in this town want? An escape from everyday life. A place where the only rule is to have fun. A place for them. A place called Wild Times. Okay, now this is a fun zone amusement park exclusively for Zootopia's largest untapped market, Preds. You know, they say you can't put a price on happiness, and I say you can. Bang, there it is. $19.95 a ticket. I have a building lined up, I have the plans, I have the staff, I have a dream. The only thing I don't have is a loan to make it happen, friend. Will you help me make it happen? Will you help me make it happen? Will you help me make it happen? I'm just gonna put it out on the table. You don't like mammals like me, and I do not like mammals like you, but what do we both like? We both like money. You have it, I wanna borrow it, and then we'll both make a lot of it. Hmm? Desperate. I'm not desperate. I am desperate. Look, I get it. No one wants to throw money down a rat hole. By that, I meant no disrespect. They say you can't put a price on happiness. I say hogwash. What? Well, that was an unfortunate. Now, I don't want to beat a dead horse. I'm just going to leave. Over again.
It's not that it's a bad idea. It's... Look, there's just too much risk in loaning to mammals without credit.
Well, see, the thing is, I can't get credit if you won't loan to me.
Right, absolutely, and we will be happy to loan to you when you do have the credit. Have you tried any of the other banks, Mr. Wild?
And, I call it Wild Times. I have the plans, I have the staff, and I have a dream. The only thing that I don't have is the loan to make it happen. Will you help me make it happen?
Something is going on, and you are going to tell me.
Thank you.
Can we please just find a way out?
Oh, I did.
For me.
See you later, sucker! Ha-ha! This is not my day! You ran their plates? Did you get an address?
It doesn't matter. You are going back to the station.
If I go back to the station, I am never getting my life back.
We're not gonna talk about it anymore.
We gotta move.
Why?
Shh. Now.
Okay. Okay. Okay! Where is Morris? Morris! Oh boy, come up
what
here,
is
please.
This? Just where keep are going. You?
Come on, come on. Today, my little Morris is no longer a cub. Today, he becomes
a big bear.
That is right. A big bear.
Is this a taming party?
Thank you.
With this collar, Zootopia welcomes you.
With this collar, Zootopia welcomes me.
With this collar, Zootopia celebrates you.
With this collar, Zootopia celebrates me.
With this collar, Zootopia accepts you.
With this collar, Zootopia accepts me. What's wrong, Papa?
Nothing. Papa is just happy for you.
Thank you, Papa.
Morris. Morris!
Still a pig.
Sniffers.
There was one suit store for all mammals. Well, me and my boy have a plan. We have a location and we have a dream. All we need is a loan to make it happen. It's not Zootopia, it's Wild and Sons Zootopia. Need a suit? Zootopia welcomes you.